something may help. Too late. Yeah, okay. So we are continuing on. This is Natalia place. Itchy eyeball. We're on a wobble. Is Tally going to stand properly? Yeah. But not too tall. Okay. We are good. I'm going to just... 12 hours in. The winds at work.
Mm-hmm. Have you started?
I am. Yeah. Four ones.
Four cases.
She knows. We're at fucking now. 12 hours. 12 hours in. It's curious. Yes. Sorry. Cool. That's working. There's a source. Okay. Right. So we are... I was looking for all those bits. Right. There's... sprite ones. I need those sprite ones. Let's good. I'll go for a quick, quick hit. Minions. Right. No, we're going up the other way. Up the other way. Oops. Sorry. So we are going to these ones. Why does it say I've only got 5? Because I don't only have 5. I'm not abusing them. I've literally just started. I'm not abusing my little things. I'm not abusing my little cuties. Although it would help if they actually would go where I wanted them to. Don't abuse things. Much. Book. Didn't notice that before. So there's that, but where is... Bring them back. Back in some form of formation. What I was looking for. Really? Kick the things? Oh my gosh, why are these not doing what I want them to do? Come on. Deal with them in a minute. I can't do anything with that until I get the Spritelings, the Icelings, or whatever they're called. But I will get them soon enough. Just need to figure out. Oh, wait, ow, no. Shit. I forgot about that. Gone. It's only been a day. And it's acting like I've forgotten all the buttons already. But yeah, let's Where did you get the piggy bank from? Where the heck is the bank? Where's. No, come back. Okay, cool. Anyway. Just get my health back. Right, so what was it? Where was I trying to go? Right, so I need to figure out this bit. So I need to go into the crowd. Okay. So I need for them to not follow. Are you frigging kidding me? Where is the gunk? Right, I've been there. I don't need that. Kindly come back to follow me, everyone. Offer. The game is choosing violence today. Have I not muted someone? So he's. Oh no. I give up. Right, anyway. Not what I meant to throw. What are you stopping from happening right now, little guys, that I can't see? Yeah, you just don't go anywhere. That leads up there. That gonna close. Yeah, you're sort of about to get yeeted. Okay. That's fine. See where that goes. I mean, what does this one do? Oh. Or do I have to have more? Is that the puzzle? I don't know. I'll check this one just now. Please don't get hurt or die. Hey Norm, how you doing? That's not a problem at all. Girl's gotta eat. Oh, Robin. That's a path. We now have a path. Yeah, I am very good. Thank you, Nom. Just finally getting to do my own thing because the girls are... That's the girls off school now for 6 weeks for their summer holidays, so... Yeep. And I went to the wrong place for camp. It's looking safe. Yellow rice and beans and chopped potatoes and salmon. I did. I got my little rock guys. Well, the spiky guys break crystals, and I got the little Luna guys. That, oh my god, they were, oh, when I got them, it was just so adorable, and I love them so much. And if anyone hurts them, I will kill them. They're just too cute. But there's one more type of minion that they. Spritlin that I need to get, and then I'll have all of them, I think. So I was just trying to get them now. Right, so we're gonna hatch. We're gonna hatch all of them. Right. I'm gonna get some more. But that sounds good. Right, so I've got 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, we'll say that's right. I didn't press the right...
I didn't press the right button!
So we're just going to take all of them. And we will all of them. We'll go that's 34. No, 44. Wait, what? This is 30. 10 each of them. Why did that take me so long to think of that? Brain. That button. Oh, the minions. And we'll give them a nice little pip. Because we've got our bit figured out. And we can go... Oop. Nope. I mean, we could take them on, but I don't want to. Up here, and we'll check this path out up top. Right, you look like a not fun, angry guy. Yeah, you're going to throw things at me. Don't be throwing things at me. I don't want to... yeah. which makes it a whale. I am going to lose most of these, I think. I'm going to put things well. That's not going to do it. Please, guys, please don't kill any. Oof. I do feel bad for doing that. So. Anything else? I don't think they're going to go this way, but I'll just keep that safe anyway, just to be in safe, just to be sure. Guys are absolutely the cutest. I just need to figure out how to get that path. Plus two, no, I'm not happy with that. So that's where they're going. That's where they're putting that just now. I need to figure out the next part in this puzzle. I haven't been up there. Is there a way up there? Maybe she'll find that out in a second. Four parts left. I know where two are. I just need to figure out how to get to those two. So, I can't go that way. Shut up, Casey. Things that he could be fighting, could be hitting enemies like that. I'm just gonna
Can you put your phone in shove in your house effect now?
Thanks. Oops. Resources. Day 10, it's midday. That's where one was, about that. There we go. Oh no, obviously I don't know if that was the other way around. See if there's anything there. I'm just trying to get the puzzle solved as best I can, because I've got another puzzle laying unsolved in another area that I'd started working on but forgot about when I realised that I could go here. No, there's nothing there. Is that the one that I meant? Yeah, try that. Let's go back there. Why did they all... That's that, right. So we are going up. We are going up here. And here. So where the heck is this pit? It's got to be somewhere. I think I tried this before. Mm-hmm. Really, you're right at it. Come on, you. That's a joke. Hey, Glutinous. Or should it just be King? It's dark as fuck. Get me guy. Get me guy. Come back. How are you doing this fine evening? I'll hide it this way, guys, because it's dark. And, you know, scary things are going to come out soon. Good stuff. Yeah, I'm good. I have been an emotional moogle today. No, don't lose all the bloody... It was the kids last day at school and nursery today. So... there was emotions. Where is it then? Where's it gone? This one that's still up, is it still up here? Right. What are you doing? Dafty. Oh, see, it's dark. Bad things come out and get you. Honest to goodness. I just turned into your mother all over again. Right, we can do the sleeps now. Why, thank you. Oh, and then suddenly I was short again. So what have you been up to today? You been up to anything exciting? I'm going to change back to him. Right, before I do that, we need to figure out. Right, so if that was up there, that means that I can throw them over. That makes a lot more sense. There must be something else along here somewhere. Cool. I wonder if there's anything else that I've stuck. Where's the thing? That's quite a way away. What I'm going to do, I'm not going to get any of my wisps, any of my wee guys out just now. I'm going to head straight for the grove. Thank you, Crispy, for the host. How is work doing ya? Hang on, wait, no. Going the wrong way. Yeah, then you've done that. There we go. We're going to go to the grove. Yeah, I've not long started. We are getting bits and pieces put together for it, just solving a couple of puzzles, or at least trying. Excuse me, trying to. No. Yep, that is exactly the one that I want, a wisp wagon. Because I found out that you can only buy the maps once you've actually set up a camp in the area. Once you've got the map, once you've got the camp sorted, you can buy any map from of that area from him. So that makes me happy. See what she's got. Have we found any? 7 cats. How many cats do I need to find? Have you ever heard of an animal called a cat? Cat in his bed in his house. Happy Flab. Happy Flab. I am going to be mostly on evening streams for the next 6 weeks. But we'll see how the kids behave for me as well, as to whether I manage to actually get any daytime streams done. Because, like I say, try to set up the bedroom so that I can do stuff when he's off work as well, so that I can still kind of feel as though I'm being kind of productive. Have I found anything else? Jangly keys, tangent creep. Nope, nothing new yet. And you want me to get fiery things, I think. 7 out of 25. Ugh. Wrong button. But yeah, mostly going to be the evenings. But I will still be about in everybody else's streams. Hovering, annoying y'all, going, hey, what you doing? What you doing? And we think that I should still be good for noobs, for the noob squads on a Friday morning as well, so we'll get it sorted. We'll get things done. Ow. Excitement. Can I do anything? Yeah, I could buy them, but I don't wanna. Not yet, anyway. Let's go up to. I think I'm gonna have to close my windows. The old man dog nearly just got a fright. I don't have enough to buy anything. Stuff on. I need to get stuff equipped. Right, anyway. We shall withdraw. Do you know what I'm actually going to do? I'm going to hatch 3 more sprites. 3 more of these ones. What it gives me for the maps. Since I got that map, let's see what I can get. See if it gives me any more access into the bits that I need. Try and get that other bit. Map. Where are you going, map? How did I get up there? Hmm. Looks like fun puzzles. Ooh, a big rock. Can I move the big rock? Do I have... Am I going to have enough people? Am I going to be able to get over there? Let's find out. That's all we can do. That way. Wait, is it this way? I'm so confused already. Right, up to the bridge. Up to the bridge. Three bits left to find. I know exactly where one is. Or at least I knew where it. Yeah, I don't know where that is. Okay, I guess we're fighting these things. Nope, wrong one. Don't eat my guys. Yeah. You can kill my guys. We all survived. Hooray. They are just like, it is basically Pikmin, but cute. I don't like Pikmin. I'm not a fan of the actual Pikmin. The actual Pikmin game. But these ones, I like. Oh, that was where the thing was. That fight was not a waste of time, but not happy. But yeah, they are just basically just Pikmin. I've got the itchy nose. There's the bridge. How many? 70. Oh, so close, seeing it so far. Close. These guys do not want to be in any kind of order at all, I don't think. Right, so, where does that say? Where does it go? Those born of moon's light may sooner pass under fall of light, fall of night. So, have the moon, the lunarlings? Just keep doing that. That's a lunarling puzzle, so we'll try that. We'll try that. I'm just gonna dispose of stuff. And we shall try. So can't get up there yet. That's the one that I can try. Don't die. I didn't even throw yous near it. Super late, just a couple hours and I'll be quite content in a wee couple hours. But I've genuinely, like, I can't explain just how much this game has got me. He's like, this guy has just stole the game. When he got the wee lunarlings to come out, he just stole the show. That was it. I was like, yeah, it's cute, and then that happened, and I was like, no, it's not just cute. Oh yeah. I mean, like you say, it's basically Pikmin, so yeah, it would be weird as hell. Only this seems to make a bit more sense than Pikmin. More do I need to get? Is it two? Or is it the one? So I still got two more. So that's that tiny one. I'll get the one up top. Right, so there's one there. How did I not know about that? Okay. We shall go over there and have a look at that. Let's see. We'll let the three do the thing. Fires. God, it's big fire toads. No. Everything, you big bass. Honestly. Get in here. We need the fires. Quicker than this, Susan. Oh no. No, apparently I do need to kill these things. No. Oh god, here we go. I know they're on fire, I know they're setting me on fire, but we can recover these, don't worry. Thank you. No, 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 no. This is going horribly wrong. Horribly wrong. Get off the... I can't move anywhere. I couldn't move anywhere. I just lost everything, didn't I? Yeah, you see that. Sprite's only when he commits his there. Let's just go with all of them. Kill them all. Again. And maybe we'll be able to find more. Right, so... crossing down. Let's see if there's any to recover. Hopefully. No, it's still just the one and the other one hasn't spawned back in. Yep, yeah, no worries. Thank you for popping by. Back to full lemon hail, of course it has. Shit, no again. When I come down, you know exactly what I'm planning on doing. Oh shit, no, wrong button. Run away from there. This is what I should have done for the start. Oh, I feel so bad. Those poor wee guys. None of them deserve that. I'm such a bad minion mum. Fire guys. Perfect. And thanks for walking by anyways. I have hope the rest of your shift goes smoothly. So then it's just going to be that one up top, so I need to figure out how to get that. But in the meantime, I'm going to do some farming. up the hill. Levels back up the hill. Everything's just like, no, we're just gonna chill, we're just gonna spawn a bit like darkies. Bat him. There we go. Stop running now. And because everything's just going absolutely chaotically wrong. A giant moon. What a giant moon. Get up. Suck up these. It's your thing. Right, yous are just chilling in there. Let's that. Doesn't say there's anything there, so pin. This way. So. No, flamey boy. So I should probably mark that as well, shouldn't I? For when I am doing all my farming. Technically resources, I suppose. Okay. Nope. It's not a fight. It's not a fight I want to do. I don't need to go down there. So the fights are not always great. You don't always win. Oh, So that's... unstable food. Eh. We will take out more straight ones. Okay. And hopefully I don't regret that. Hopefully. Because it could be a thing. I had to go through. I just want to see if this is going to do what I think it's going to do. Because if it goes through at night time, then I might be able to just like walk through it. Which would be nice. And less horrible. But I think I still have many, lots and lots of the things. So maybe I need to wait until I can get back. Do other bits before I can come back to this one, I think, maybe. It's possible. Excuse me. It's possible. But we don't know. We don't know. It's not. That's weird. Can we go through it? Apparently no. The thought was there. I trap. Wait. Is that gonna make anything happen? No. The thought was there. Let me go back. Back to camp and then we'll head to the next place. Try and figure that out in the morning. So then we are going to go for these ones because yeah. coin. That's just cheeky. I am literally disintegrating these as soon as you walk in. Just don't. Sleep me safe. They are rot. They are so rot. Okay. Yeah. Let's see. Okay. Itchy. We are going to decide. Say 15. Okay, some more. Let's not make an absolute mess of this time. Right, so we're going to go to here. And then we're going to go to coast. Is where we're going to go. So, let's do that. See if we can find these bloody ices that we want. Because they would be nice if we could get them. Crystal Ghost. Hi, how you doing? Welcome, welcome. Yeah, I'm doing good. Just kind of winding down from the day. Much emotion has been had. So, just chilling at this stage. Right, okay. Clearly I don't have a map for this place. That goes out the way. I need to go... Right, wait a minute. I need to go up there, but I can't get access to there until I've got him all his bits that he wants. So I need to find. There's got to be something there. It's adorable. It's the only and the best way that I can ever describe this game. It is just so incredible. It's a beautiful little game. And it's Pikmin but cute. It's the best way I can describe it. I've already got that. So the mission is, or the story is basically, you play as the boy who has, without spoilers, basically you run away from home and you get lost in the woods on your way to meet your friend who is the girl. Well, you're running away and just you picked up a wee wood sprite that takes pity on you and just, yeah, it's just lovely. You are not what you look like. But yeah, definitely get a shot. Definitely get a shot. It's just, it's a good thing, I think. It's on, I've It's on the Games Pass, so you can get it on the PlayStation. On the PlayStation.
Yeah.
On the Xbox or on a PC. I've got it on a PC. But my husband downloaded it on the Xbox as well. So I've got it on both of them. So it's like, yay! If my kids had the patience for it, I would like get one of them to give it a go as well, because they think it looks adorable. But they just don't have the patience to play these kind of games at all. So they're a big guy. I didn't want to fight them before. But they will, as long as they don't run away. I should have made a bomb. We can make bombs. Ooh. Oh, 12 gone. No. Oh, come on. No, no, no. The absolute scum bucket. It's a really good game until that kind of stuff happens, and then you just cry for days on end. Yeah, let's go feed the dragon these bits. Yeah. Yeah. Twenty-nine spritelings. I just lost there. Oh, there you go. You're hiding there. Just randomly, just like, nah, you're alright. Let's... while we're here, I suppose. I don't always mess up, but when I do, it's usually pretty freaking epic. This big. Oops, I'm gonna drag him. We take that back and come back and get his. We'll go feed the big guy. Who is beautiful. So Cap is a dragon. Why did you eat a disco ball? Why did you eat a disco ball? Kitty. can go places. Hooray! Please return. No, it is time. Okay, but we're just going to steal this off you now that you've sicked it up.
Thanks.
If you can deal with the emotional heartache of losing minions like that, go for it! It's the same idea as Pikmin, and you get the different types to go with different elements and whatnot. And I've lost more. No! Stop dying! I've not played Spiritfarer. I do know that it is good because, again, the husband played it. But between that and... Oh god, what was the other one that I was going to do? I've completely forgotten the name of it. It's another one that's on Games Pass. Or what? Was it on Game Pass? I think it was. But yeah, there was another one that was on Games Pass, where it was like, it wasn't co-op, but it was co-op, if you kind of get what I mean. Really good. It was one about the couple that ran away. Oh, I can't remember what it's called, but it was a really pretty game. I know that Spiritfarer is really pretty. No, not Tell Me Why. I've got that as well. I thought Tell Me Why was about brother and sister. But I don't have anywhere to stash this stuff. So drop everything. It's going to annoy me now. I don't need that, because they're all gone. That's not what I want. Can't think what it is, even slightly. It's gonna annoy me. It's like really gonna annoy me. but what has happened to me? What? My command's coming up. It will come back to me. Because they don't walk so much. I mean, they can walk, but they kind of the glide rather than walk. And it was a really pretty game. And it's bugging me now. right, who do I need? We need you. Mesh them up. Okay. What do you call this stuff? Stuff. We'll go over here and we will let them do that. Pick up more things. So yeah, she can go there. But yeah, the boy and the girl, they've both got two different kind of powers. She can do that. And he can use his gut buster. Heartbroken wand. Ooh. Do what it all, okay. Smash a load of stuff up and just see what I can carry. Huh. And we survived. We survived from one without getting attacked by anything. Hooray. Pop it up on my Twitter at like 4 o'clock in the morning or something when I wake up going, that's what it is! Where did he play it on? Did he play it on? I think he played it on Switch when he was playing it. No. What happened? Okay, cool. When they want to do a thing, they do a thing. Why are you just stuck there? You can come back as well. Where did that come from? What? How many of these don't have anything to pick up because... Oh god. I'm genuinely running out of people that can pick stuff up for me. Try that again. That was a good little hole. Oh, I've still got that bit. I think I'll just leave the wee bits and that'll be fine. Dump all the bits. Can't believe I've got like so many things killed. I was planning on being just nice and calm and chill, and then I've just been so stressed like, no! Why are they all dying? Right, we are going to eat a small meal. And the dragon wanted to see us again, actually, didn't she? Kath wanted us for a thing. Is she going to try and eat us? Please don't eat me. Like this? Why does that want to give me one for a thousand? No, it wants me to sell it for a thousand. I'll have to buy it for a thousand. A potent compass. I'm going to buy that. because the old dudes will probably be quite useful for it. And we'll also have that. No problem. So she's proven to be kind of useful. To the map. Anyway. Okay. And then I can go to... Yeah. I can go there. And it'd be fine. What is that noise? What is that game? Oh my god, it's going to annoy me so much now. Right, map. So I'm there and I want to go... Not there. Not when it first lands yet. Down the way and around. That's where we're going. So, okay. Quick pep on my little guys. These are still alive, and I appreciate that these are still alive because I've not been doing a very good job at being a mama. I have been pretty awful. And if Nom saw it, she would come over, she'd cross the ocean just to kick my butt. That's not where I'm going. Not where I'm going. See, you put somebody in a plague doctor mask, they're always going to end up being a bad guy. Bright lights. Mm-hmm.
absolutely.
You haven't said enough. You haven't told us anything. You keep going all Radagast on us. Do your thing. Furry weasel. Quite the trinket. Ooh. Awesome. Everything has gone a little bit dark in the game, but then again, it's night time in the game, so. Show me the stuff. What did they say about the glitter globe? Is no longer welcome. Oh no, you can't see the blooming thing. Aww. If I put it there, then you will be able to read the piece. You know what? If I put it back there just now, I will. Boop. Yeah. That's better. I know it's there. That means that you can see things as well. Excuse me. So yeah, that's what that is. Back into the agent. There we go. So talk to me eventually. I mean, I've got enough. Does that mean that he's not there anymore, or is he there? Okay, it's a different guy. I've got a lot of stuff. Excuse me. That's shocking. Nah. Not sell anything. Let's see what we can make. Give me the junk. Boop. I can afford one thing. Yeah. We'll go for the bag. The bag will do. Tell me how many cats I need to find. That would be useful. Knowing. We like to know. We want to know. Mostly I want to know where these blooming icelands are. Whatever they're going to be called. I want the aces. Excuse me, I do apologize. Christmas trees! There you go. It's gonna last a bit longer now. Merry Christmas! That's better. Is that better? Yeah. Okay. It's just an adorable little game. It really is. Is enough just now. I am not risking many more of them. Right, so that's forest, sunken grotto. Just off of coast, I think I've not cleared there. I need to, yeah. Back to Christopher Coast. Let's see if I can find this cat. I know it's there, I just need to figure out where the mouse is. I'm gonna turn this sound down a little bit. Because it's as adorable as it's. Really loud in my ears. I need to get used to wearing the big headset again. take it there. Not the way the cat. Okay. Cat's just determined to not get found, not get saved. Little kitty, anywhere, somewhere. I genuinely don't know where this cat is hiding. I think it's wrong with these little weeds. Let's find this bloody cat again. Where is it hiding? Since it might get hid from me forever. Usually do. So wait, how did I get in there? Thank you. target. Yeah, poison thingy. There's a cat. Where are you? I like the honey. That was a mistake. This freaking cat one. I saw it. I knew I saw it. I definitely saw a cat somewhere. Where is the cat? Ooh. I should have marked it in the map when I first came across it. not there, but that's where that. I'm gonna pin. Treasure there. Because that's where that is. Have I checked up there? That's all. I need to make stuff. I need to make some of these. I don't need to make a vat of honey. Do we need? That's a power tonic and a hyper tonic, smelly tonic and a recall tonic. Nope. Is that one? Sturdy tonic. Take that. Itchy. I'm gonna take one of them. Don't know if it's actually gonna do anything, but take one. To get a heart meal. And then my bike's full again. I haven't used any of these tonics yet. Up here. There you are, you big fuck. Where does this take us? Okay, that's fine. I'll use a little back over here. I'll pull you back up. Don't forget that that was there. Thing. to look at you, dude. Oh, yeah. These other ones don't want to don't want to come up to me. Fine. Oh, wait. I know. Ah, right, okay. Nope, go. Okay. Can they come back? Murderers. Last bit. She's just going to sit there on the wet sand, feel gross. Let's face it, that's exactly what that is. It is going well, I think. I made a terrible mistake and got a lot of them killed by accident. Oh my god! Yeah, just like that. See, for them being like tough, the wee rocky guys just don't last long at all. I don't know if there's anything in the court. not carry anything. There we go. The exact amount that I need. Good stuff, it sounded really nice. It sounds like a good crafting meal. Please get back to where you go back in. So now I've only got one use anything more than just the one of that type for this. That means that this area is like technically complete. Museum delivery done. Okay. But I have genuinely killed about like 60 of these little guys by accident. It's not even funny. It's not even really funny. So what's your plans for the rest of the evening? It's fine. It's only coffee. That's what happens. I get too into the game and I forget about everything that's going on around me. This could be in fact, and I wouldn't have a clue. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. It's a bad thing, obviously, but I like the game. Let's break this. Withdraw. Okay. I need to figure out where the right, there isn't anything else up there. I've been there, there's nothing else there for me. I'm pretty sure that's this area done now. What I'll do is I'll go down and I'll go back to the grove and see what if the cryptographer dude's got anything for me. If not, then I continue my hunt for the icy folk because that's who we're looking for. I want my ices and I'm just not getting them at all. Because we want the icy people. Icy people are cool. Hmm. Give me the maps. What? Ugh. Fine. I don't need the treasure chest ones just now. I'm doing okay for the treasure chest ones. Right, so. Oh, there's a cat up there. Treasure over there. Huh. Okay. It's that treasure. It's not even. There's some there, but I can't get to them because I don't know how to get to the big guys. But I'll try and get there to first. Ooh. I'll try the draw first. We can do things. It's almost 1 o'clock. I should really be going to sleep because I need to deal with hyperactive children in a few hours. I don't know what I'm doing. What are you throwing? What are you throwing at? Oh. Puzzle. Genuinely? No. No. Drop the thing. Go. Just making things harder than it had to be. I've been waiting for that sneeze for a long time. Oh, excuse me. That's all I want, then. I just want my little icy people. Let's go back up that way and see if we can get that other gate open that I saw was closed. Yeah, I know. I'm just waiting for my alarm to kind of make noises or something at me. Although I think it does that at 12:30. I think it did that. I think it already has made the noises at me. Right, where does this take me? See, that's what we're looking for, yeah. Takes me back to coast. The coast, I think. Yeah, I'm going to go to the coast. I'll go back through again and see what it says. I'm going to end up turning that into a ringtone. There's a treasure there that I can't get to because I don't have the ice people. Are we seeing a theme? I need the ice. Ice is useful. There's the wisps. What? How is there a cat down there? Oh god. Okay. Guess that's my next place then. Get the middle of wherever I was going. That's the little patterns. That's where we're going. Find the kitchen. See if I can find it anymore. It'll be fine. Plenty of time. Don't need to worry about the kids waking me up super early for school. It's only the husband didn't worry about waking up super early when he comes in for work. So technically, he should be okay. Right, so I'm gonna go down there, down there, down there. Yeah, there are bits for her to explore. Is that something? That might be something. Yeah. Lots of places for her to explore. Anyway. This is the easy resource collections box. Stash. Do you know what? I don't think I'm likely to use them. I thought that was something new. It's not. Disappointed now. Yeah. What's this? What's the resources here? I could do that. I don't want to do that. I could send. Having his blood on my hands. Yep, they are, when they're not getting themselves killed. They are adorable. They look like the little butts when they're doing the dances. Let's do the wiggles. For her to go through. feel like there's something over that way. It looks like there's something over that way. I'll check. How did I go? Him there even, then he should be safe. In theory. Spooky. So I didn't actually need to do it. That's fine then. Because you never know when you're going to need them. Where we go, that's where I'm going. That's where I'm going to try and go. Where does this lead me to? Back to Crystal Coast. Oh, that's that nighttime treasure that I should be looking at. No! Okay. very late, isn't it?
Where is he?
Don't you start picking on me now as well. Well, I'll go to the next save point and I will. Yeah, I've been doing relatively well when I've not been killing my killing them all. I've made mistakes. Mistakes have been made. Lots of mistakes have been made. There has been lots of death and it's been sad. But it's been fine. A lot of them survived. No. There. I will exit game. Exit title.
Cause I am tired.
I am tired. But yeah. Last hour of work. Oh, it's been absolutely tearing it down here. It has been crazy. Right, let's just actually just exit. Yes, thank you. Exit the game. And go to that one. Ta-da! Yeah, I've found new maps that tell me where the secret stuff is, so... We're getting there. I just need to figure out where the last lot of minions are. Once I get them, I'll be laughing. I'll be on the home stretch. And we'll be cool. And it'll be good. And that's probably what I'm going to be doing tomorrow night. But yes. Under the orders of the Noob Squad. I am going to call it for there. Let's have a quick look. If oh, he's getting ahead of himself, oh, isn't he? No, my gifted sub for Ray has subsided words. Right, who do we have? What does this do? We have. Right, we are going to right, so we've done the yep, Crispy's done that. Check how to spell any spell their name. Right, thank you everyone for popping by tonight and for chilling with me. It has been productive. It has been a productive little session, methinks. Even it must have been because I forgot my coffee. It's been sitting for the last 3 hours. But yeah, thank you all. I'll be back on in the morning with Crispy and a Sug for Noob Squad with Apex Legends. Whether I'm streaming or not is a different thing, but I will be playing, and I might stream again later with more of this later in the evening. So, but we shall see. We'll see how I feel. See if I get a chance to get for a shower before the thingy, because otherwise I might not. Depends on the kids' behaviour and stuff. We'll see. But yes, thank you everyone. I'm going to pop you onto an ending screen, and we're going to raid the lovely Care Bears Gaming. So thank you everyone, and I will catch you in the morning.